some warm-up throws, what we need. So bow shuriken is where the spike or knife doesn't spin. Spinning is quite difficult. So I've been only trying the no spin technique, and I've had some moderate success. Oh, here it is. But these tips are getting a little dull. I don't know how to sharpen them. Or if I can sharpen them with them still flying straight. Bam. 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 My technique is pretty poor, but from like 5 to 7 feet, can usually stick some. Just can't hit my dog. For some reason, going uphill is weirdly easier. Oh man, that's a bad one. Fucking bitch. Clearly pretty bad at this, but I'm learning and hopefully gonna be able to hit some like 20 foot targets sooner than later. It is a lot of fun though, I had to admit that. It's like from right here, like this. Oh, fuck me. That one was a piss poor attempt. We'll get the next one though. Just barely. No bear. This fucking dog's eating grass. See, the tip hit, but it didn't stick. This is like the sharpest one I got, too. What is it, bud? What is it, huh? You eating grass? You eating grass, huh? You a bad boy, huh? You a bad boy. Strike. I want to kill a deer with one of these, even though I don't think it even puncture its skin or hide. Goddamn birds. That should have been a strike. What is it, bud? Couldn't imagine hitting him. He'd start whimpering like a like, you betrayed me. He wouldn't even really know what's happened. That one needed to go. fuck. Wasn't expecting it to be sticking out of the ground. Sometimes they're harder to find than I care to admit. They look like sticks. That was bad. Real bad. Holy shit. See, that one should have fucking stuck. Made the sound, but it didn't puncture the tree. Unfortunately. Oh, it was just a straight up miss. Curve tree is a good target. Oh, fuck. Got these from a guy off Instagram who makes them. These are made from a 1979 Camaro spring. Yeah, steel spring out of a Camaro. They added these twists to and sharpened the points. They looked beautiful when I got them, but now they're a little beat up. Either way, they're still a lot of fun, still fly straight, and my technique isn't obviously that good, so I can't really tell. But they are a good time. And I've yet to injure myself or a dog or another person with them, so far there's been no casualties. Come here, Cole. Oh, it's a big spider web. Come here. Come here. Come here. Some bow shuriken style. See if we can have a little better attempt than last time. It's just this dog is gonna run off. Not really stay on the path. Not really be in view, I don't think. So it'll be less of a dog walk and more of a myself walk. Holy fuck, that's the first time I've been hit, I think. Come on, Coda. Almost went 3 for 3 on this big boy right here. See, he's all the way, like, way up there, doing his thing. Not sticking with me. Wish I had a feeling what would happen. For 2 on that guy. I really don't want to cut this all up and only do the sticks, but might be a better video. See, that one, the point hit and it didn't fucking stick, which is annoying. It makes the correct sound, it's not banging off it, it's barely puncturing it and then falling down. That one, like, it's a knot in the tree or something. It's just what I tell myself. That was just a really bad technique. I like going for these skinny trees, but riskier. Damn, these chips are getting fucked. Oh, low worm burner. Take it though, better than fucking it bouncing off. Nah, fuck that. Also, like, going through like the little saplings in front kind of makes it seem like a obstacle. Pesky little spike. See, he's not even in view anymore. He's just doing, oh, there it is. He's way up there. Doing his thing. Shit. These pine trees should be difficult, but for some reason they're pretty receptive. I shouldn't have thrown that one. It's too close. Oh, give me that. Ew. Oh, fuck. Falls right out. Come on. All those points fucking hit. Only one stuck. I don't want to throw in this thing. It'll go right through it. I think it should be a good target. Oh, it makes a cool sound. Yeah, that thing went deep. Maybe some fucking disgusting animals living in that. Fuck. Oh, goddamn. Oh my, fuck yeah. Oh fuck. That's a beauty right there. Makes it vibrate and sounds kinda cool. What is it, bud? Went way off. Man's got some pallets down. My ass. That was all fucking point and no stick. Ooh. Same thing with that one. It's these dull spikes that are costing me some quality. What are you fucking scraping about? It's nice and windy up here, it feels great. Holy fuck me. Let's try that one again. Oh no. Come here, come here. Got all this bullshit on you.